Nick, my the choke. Snagged my choke. I can't. this light, I cannot trip. So we gotta run this to make sure we're not gonna die. Alright folks, I'm gonna end this here because I gotta go down here to someone's house, and then on the way back I'll start filming again. Alright guys, getting my battery all back on. I've been using these RC packs with these little lights because they last forever. Oh. Alright, I'm about, I don't know, I think this round trip 23 miles. Well, I got about 12 miles home. It's, let's see, what time? Just hitting 3 a.m. See if we get lucky twice. That, I never trip the light. Oh my freaking god. Awesome. We finally fixed the light. Slow ride. it's such a nice freaking bike because it cruises at like 40, 3/4 of the throttle. It's so nice this time of night. But yeah, once that CVT hits, 40, 45, super easy cruising. Alright, got like 5 more miles to go. That's why you gotta watch out for shit. Damn. Oh. That guy was doing like 70. He came up quick. Oh. The speed limit through here is 45. But early morning, people just punch the gas and go. The one thing I hate about this freaking road here, nobody does the speed limit. Yeah. That brings me to my second thing. That's why I like these lights and shit, because it gives them no reason to hit you. Anyways, alright, let's get going home, but damn, he came up fast. I wanted to get the hell and let him pass. Thank you. company and back on. Peace out.